It's official. The North Carolina Education Lottery has confirmed the last two finalists drawn to take part in the $130 million blockbuster grand prize bonus drawing for $50,000 a year for life. The North Carolina Education Lottery drew the names Heather Ross of Morganton and Mark Stowe of Mount Holly during the fifth and final $130 million blockbuster preliminary drawing on June 30th. They are two of 10 players who have qualified for the grand prize bonus drawing, with a grand prize of $50,000 a year for life, a minimum of 20 years guaranteed. When reached via phone, Heather Ross shared her entry strategy.
I kissed every entry. I mailed in, I forget how many, but I kissed every one that I put in that mailbox.
The other finalist, Mark Stowe, said he feels very lucky to have been chosen and likes his odds of winning the grand prize.
The 1 in 10 chance to be the top winner.
The 10 finalists will participate in the grand prize bonus drawing for $50,000 a year for life that will be held in August. There will be one grand prize winner of $50,000 a year for life, but the other 9 finalists will not walk away empty-handed. The following other prizes will be awarded: one at $25,000, one at $15,000, one at $10,000, and 3 at $5,000, and also 3 at $1,000. Thanks for playing, and good luck to all of our finalists.